Well, that explains it. The only reason Chris is homecoming king is that all the other kids feel sorry for him.
Do you think he knows?
I can't imagine. And we can't tell him. It would destroy him.
Look away! No one may meet the king's gaze!
So, hey, congratulations again on that, homecoming thing.
Why congratulate me on a right and natural turn of events? Now, if you'll excuse me, I shall select three things from Stewie's room that I wish to be mine.
There's a book in there on how to eat healthy. Why don't you take that, you fat bitch?